So for the first order, I will be using the bucket. I had to cut off the sides so just so that it can fit in the box, but that is okay because it's still cute. Let me grab my bags. Now I got these bags off of Amazon, and they are organza bags. So when you're done using your soap, you can always use these to hang dry your soap if you don't have a soap dish. And that's why I try to include these in my orders. So basically, I'm just going to alcohol my hands again. Do a little wrap. Okay. So we will be actually taking a piece of tissue and wrapping the first item. Always make sure it's completely closed, which is Cashmere Woods and Tonka Bean Body Butter. Green. Oh, I need to check off as we go. That would make more sense, right, guys? Where's the pen? So first we have ashwagandha soap. I'm just going to check that off. Next, we have Cashmere Woods and Tonka Bean. That matches the body butter. We have activated charcoal soap with tea tree. You guys see? Activated charcoal. We have Queen Maker, which is next. Queen Maker. Next, we have turmeric and carrot. What's next? Oatmeal. Goat's milk and honey. And it has oats on top with honey drizzle. Where do I put that one? Put those two there. We have Blue Horizon, which is a men's soap, guys, but it actually smells really good. I would wash up in it. I think this is the blue sugar type. So it's like a, if you ever tried pink sugar fragrance, it's similar to that, but it's just a male version. Still smells like a, it could be unisex. Next, we have 1987 Glam. I don't think she will fit. We're going to try. Let's see. Oh, yay. You just made it, girl. So that is it for this order, but I think I want to move some stuff around. Don't we always do that when we pack? We pack and we're like, nah, I want to put this here. And I want to put that there. And put some of that red shredded paper right there. Give it a little bit of cushion. This is super cute and different. Let's try to get all the paper in there. Because this clean up. Just fill it all in. Okay. Make sure they're all snug and tight. Let's get this one here. So what I want to do is wrap this around. Do you want to do it long ways or? Let's do it this way. Now, I'm not that good at bow tying. Let's see if I can measure it out. I think. I'm trying to clean up as I go, so I have a lot of stuff to do after. All right, so that is a good measure. So I am just going to add in my thank you note. I'm going to put a little stamp. It's a little I love Santa stamp. So plenty of goodies in there today. Out of the box. Now that we have that all wrapped, I'm going to take one of these little snowmans and tape it just like that. Here's what I'm going to do. I have no clue or how to tie bows. This is actually, I am going to just do my own thing. Shoot, sometimes you got to. Oh, that's cute. Now it looks like a little heart. So all that is left is for me to put in the box, guys. Boom. In the box. And that is the receipt, which I should put under this part. Okay, guys, second order. They ordered 4 of the Kingmakers, and I will be putting those in black organza bags. Now, I think because I'm using this box, because the gift box I did buy was too small. So I'm going to put bubble wrap right up in here just to protect them a little bit more. Where's the scissors? I am like losing stuff. Hopefully I'm not boring you guys. It's like when you're recording packing, it does take me a while when I'm recording. Because when I'm just regularly packing, I'm done pretty quick. Place that inside. So that's another way you can protect your items if you're using a UPS, not a UPS, a postal box like I have. And you can actually get these shipped to your house for free, and they are free. And this is for the flat rate. Now it's just me figuring out how I want to line the soaps up. And I'm going to use the craft brown. Next, they order the crystal soap sample pack, which is 9 bars, and they're just the end of the soaps or sample packs. And they ordered both packs, so guys, I am out of these. And because they won't fit in an organza bag, I'm just going to tie a little bow on them. Maybe if I do it here, you guys can see. Now, I think I can do the little ones. This blue glitter is getting everywhere. Dust it off a little. All right. Where does it sit at? Then maybe I'll sit the other one on top. Yep, that'll work. All right, so I'm gonna tie the bow around this one. I didn't know the glitter comes off like this, so I will not be getting you again, sir. Gotta admit though, it makes the stuff look very pretty. Look at that. Aha, I think I found the way, guys. That's it. There we go. I'm gonna put the rest of these are in there. In there. Just put it all in there. And I also will be adding in a exfoliating bath glove. But I do want to wrap it up so it doesn't get the glitter on it. And I got this from the Dollar Tree too, guys. So you can, this is where I got that from. I didn't mention it. And because you got two sample of the chakra soaps, I'm adding in the seven chakra bracelet, which has the lava beads where you can add essential oils on. And she will get two of those because she ordered two of the chakra sample soap packs. And these were left over from the box, the soap chakra boxes I did, guys, and they are still available. Get you some Reiki Charge by me. Have everything. Now I'm just gonna put who it's at by. I'm gonna add in a soap stamp, little snowman. Do you wanna build a snowman? And a candy cane. And there we go. And for this one, I'm going to use a reindeer. The reindeer looks cute. Look at that. Can you see it? Looks cute. Okay, we are on to the third order. They ordered Ashes and Grace. Now we'll use the gold bags. Queen Maker. Now, I know I just tested this out. I was going to say. Oh, the box I'm using is the Sweet Christmas Wishes. It's like a little cookie looking box. And she ordered cashmere and tonka bean. Oh, guys, sorry. And here I just included a little soap gift sample thing I made when I did the third eye chakra, and I didn't use that soap. I just put little Dreamcatcher stamps on them. And there's my card. There is her candy cane. And I'm going to give her a soap stamp, which is a tree. I mean, not a soap stamp. A stamp, which is a tree. Maybe I'll put that on the other part. Now let's put some red shredded on the sides. Extra protection. Look at me making a mess. All right. Oh, by the way, guys, today is the last day for the sale. And that was 25% off on everything. No code needed. Even the body butters were on sale, guys. No code needed. Except for the Shopper soap boxes. They are already a sweet old deal. So those were not on sale. And I'm going to use the bow. Close that up. And I'm also going to place bubble wrap around this and put it in a pink mailer. So this will go in a pink mailer. I will do that